This is 10302 Bobcat Bluff Street. Move out. The property is very dirty. The tenant did not return keys and we had to rekey the property. Paint touch-ups are needed on all of the walls. All of the baseboards are all scuffed up and scratched. And the doors are all scratched as well and needs to be touched up. And burnt out light bulbs. All of the blinds throughout the house are very, very dusty and dirty. And you can see all the paint touch-ups that are needed. And the floors are very dirty. The carpet is torn. And lifting near the closet. Again, you can see the baseboard. And more blood. and dirty. Dent in the wall and all scuffed up. You can see all the scuff marks and scratches all over the walls that need paint. Same thing here. There was a large patch that has a hole in it. Again, more patches. More dusty and dirty blinds. You see the walls here too. And you can see how dirty the carpets are. They're very dark and stained. The blinds need to be replaced. All the blinds have duct tape on them. And you can see how dirty again, patches on the doors and the closet doors in this downstairs bedroom are both off track. All the door frames are dusty, like this one is. And you can see two large holes. The garage floor is very dirty, it needs to be trashed and power washed. And the weather stripping is torn. You can see how dirty the walls are. more holes. The countertops are dirty and stained. And so is underneath the sink. It needs a deep cleaning. Another tear. Stove needs to be cleaned. Pantry cabinet is broken, and again, more personal items. The fridge door doesn't close, and it's dirty. Landscaping needs to be cleaned up. There's a lot of debris everywhere. And the plants in the corner look like they were ripped up, and the dirt is thrown everywhere. And this plant in the front yard looks to be dead.